My story is about when I was 4 years old. I was an only child for 4 years after my birth. I had no one to play with. I used to play with my neighbors and other friends. My parents were my best friends. They used to play with me. I used to share everything with them. But then, at one point of time, you require a person with whom you can share things with, play with, fight with, without feeling lonely at any point of time in life. A person who is your parent and friend and a sweet enemy. Yes, I wanted a sibling, and then I got a surprise. My entire life changed in a dramatic and inspiring way. Of course, when my mother told me that she is going to give birth to a baby, that was the happiest moment of my life. I don't remember any other time in my life till date that I was so happy. I still remember me asking my mom, "Mummy, babu kehna hai tha?" And then she used to give a sweet smile. And finally the day came. It was during Ganesh Chaturthi, just after Visarjan of Lord Ganesh. I remember it was 23rd September 2004 when my little brother was born. I was in school when my dad came to pick me up and told me that Mama has given birth to a baby boy. I was so excited with joy. So I got in the car to see my baby brother in the hospital. On the way to the hospital, my dad said that they have named the new baby as Om. In Hindu, Om means the infinite soul and which is above all the gods. We finally reached to the hospital. I was stunned to see my mom on the bed after delivering a baby. I had never experienced such thing before. And then there he was, my cute little brother. He was so cute, those tiny fingers, his pink feet. He was like a doll. I was so excited to play with him, but he was too small to do so. I wanted to play with him and wanted to teach him to study so that he gets as big as me very soon and we could play. Finally, I was also a child who didn't understand that everything takes time. He used to cry all the time and sometimes I could not even sleep. After some time, he started smiling at me and touching me. I liked him doing that. Then when he became a little more old, he started playing with me. First, I liked playing with him. But then when he started taking away all my toys, I used to get angry. I still remember how we used to fight over small toys, pulling each other, hitting, and then snatching and running away. When we grew up a little more, the little fight gradually turned to bullying each other. He started going to school, so cute in that uniform, as to always go and have a look at him in the recess time just to see what he's doing. We used to go and come together in bus. But I still remember the way he used to get annoyed of me when I talked to my other friends. Homework completion and project work were headache, and we used to work together so that it would be easier and lot more creative. When being caught on some act by our parents, we would join hands together to get out, even though till then we might have been like rivals. I could see a change in my parents' behavior. The attention of parents over me shifted to him, which made me jealous. At the end of the day, we fight, but then we can't live without fighting, because we are siblings. Our care for each other increases more and more we fight. No matter what, my brother is certainly a gift sent from God to me, and I treasure this gift more than any other valuable gift. He is sweet, cute, naughty, irritating, short-tempered, yet he is my little brother. Who would stand with me even when the entire world would be against me? And that is what I said in the beginning, that my brother is my sweet enemy.